Okay. All right. How many of you guys have dogs?
One, two, three, four.
Good, just about the majority of the class, right? How many of you guys walk your dog?
Sometimes.
Well, what kind of dogs do you have? And I don't want to use shih tzus, poodles, or
chicken. Large.
Great Danes.
Oh, a lab mixed with a dog.
Outstanding. Now, when you guys walk your dogs, how many of you guys carry one of these? Stop lying.
I do.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Obviously, you know what my biggest pet peeve is. People that have animals, especially dogs, walk them in my yard. Dog takes a big old healthy plop, and they leave it there. That would be one of these. It's not that it actually bugs me more or less than getting up in the morning and stepping in it. You almost have to have a scientific tool with tennis shoes like mine to pry it out from in between the grooves of your shoes if you guys have ever done that. Nor can you just set it there and rinse it off when it's wet because it becomes soup and your tennis shoes are just done. Another reason why I cannot stand it when people don't pick up after their dogs is going to the beach. Anytime you take your kids to the beach and you build a sandcastle and the waves don't dissolve it, you know why. Explaining to your kid what is and what is not a shell on the beach is kind of difficult and disgusting. A lot of times many other dogs carry parasites that can be harmful to children and parents as well as other dogs. Some people do not vaccinate their dogs, which they carry the parasites. You can step in it. Children can play with their toys out in the yard, get it on their hands, the feces, stick it in their mouth. The next thing you know, they're sick. They can be blind, crippled, into the muscle tissue, and even carry the parasite for months without even noticing. My biggest pet peeve, while although it is picking up dog poop, is that I know myself, I don't do it all the time. Sometimes when your dog does take a nice healthy dump, depending on the consistency of it, can't always pick it up with a bag. I'm not expecting people to sit down there and swoop it up with the moisture and it makes a big old mess. But if it's hard and lumpy, please pick it up. You know how many times I ran over with it with the lawnmower and it goes flying everywhere. And I have to get it off my lawnmower. My lawnmower stinks. But then again, my yard is Grand Central Station, sits on the corner for all dogs to go poop. All I'm asking is that everybody gives a little time and respect and courtesy to the other people that have animals. Pick up your dog, S-H-I-T.